please tell us about Raise Future Energy's presence in rooftop solar segment.
Sure. So Raise Future Energy, also just to give you a brief, started only in around a couple of months back as a subsidiary of Raise Power Infra. Idea was to actually create an entity which focuses exclusively on distributed solar. And within that, we are looking at both EPC, which is basically CAPEX model, as well as the OPEX model. Eventually, we'll be focusing on OPEX model, where we own and operate these projects installed on the industrial or commercial roofs and run it under a PPA over a long-term period. Over the last few months, you know, from a past installation perspective, we would have done about 5 megawatts already. And over the year, we should be doing about total of 40 to 50 megawatts across both the verticals, which will include both OPEX under the government tender side as well as the private side. And you know, by the end of the year, we should be about 20 megawatts of private rooftop installations.
And what are your views on current rooftop market in India and its growth in future?
So if you'll see, you know, last 18 months is where the rooftop segment itself has evolved and a lot of focus has come in there. Compared to utility scale business, where you already have at least 10 players with gigawatt kind of scales, rooftop was something which everybody ignored. It is a challenging business compared to, you know, utility scale business, where you're bidding and you're trying to do things at a consolidated area. This is very fragmented. You are spread across the country with multiple sites operating. But it's a challenging model which one can crack. There is always a government push around this. You have an aggressive targets and the market is open wide in terms of what one can do. I personally feel we will have about at least 5 to 10 larger players. When I say large players, players doing about 50 to 100 megawatts in a year. From a funding perspective, the banks and institutions have now evolved in terms of funding rooftop OPEX project, which was not happening. Everybody was doing it on a fully equitized basis. And because of that, it was a challenge in terms of how much will you scale with the kind of funding you are having. I see in the next couple of years, we will scale at least in a multiple of 5 from the previous year in terms of how we do business. And every year, we will have at least one or two bigger players coming in with potential funding coming from larger funds.
Okay. And any specific project which you would like to talk about?
So we have signed up quite a few recently which will be getting into execution right now, so don't want to specifically mention a name right now, but we are doing a large, closer to about little over 8 megawatts in Gujarat, again with a industrial house. Karnataka is one of the areas where we are looking at doing about a 30 megawatt open access project selling to industrial users. This is again an extension of our theme in terms of doing rooftop, essentially selling to the consumers who are captive consumers. So these are the two major projects, I will say, but you know, as we are progressing, I think some of the states we are focusing on is in the northern India, of course Rajasthan and the NCR area. Tamil Nadu is one of our focus states, being the industrial state, there we are doing quite a bit of things. Maharashtra and Karnataka. So these are the areas.
Okay, so that's it, sir.
Thank you.